Today I'm going to show you how to translate your Shopify email notifications. Weglot automatically translates all the content displayed on your Shopify store. However, because the emails are not part of your website, Weglot cannot translate them automatically. But today I'll show you how you can manually manage this content. Just a note, these instructions are for order notifications, but not the gift card creation notification. There are two different kinds of notifications, and the method is slightly different depending on each one. First, we'll take a look at the order and shipping notifications, and then later customer notifications. So, step one, open a text editor of your choice and paste the following liquid code. You can find this code in the help document linked in the description below. Depending on the languages managed on your website, you'll need to adjust the language code in the when lines of this code. So for example, we have an English website and we've translated it into French. So you can see the FR language code within our code. Like we say, this is just an example. Make sure you change the language code for your website languages. Now we need to go to your Shopify admin area, settings, notifications, and then here we can choose an email we'd like to edit. So let's choose order confirmation. Now we need to select this email, copy it, go back to our text editor, and replace the text that says email in the original language here. So let's go ahead and do that. Then we need to do the same, but email en français ici. We're again just replacing it with the same content from the Shopify dashboard. And now you can manually translate the sentences into your target language. Simply change thank you for mercy and so on. It's very important that you only make changes to the content. These are the actual sentences of the email, and make sure you don't translate anything that falls within the percentage or these brackets, as this is purely code. Once you've finished translating the content, you simply need to copy and paste the whole email back into your Shopify order confirmation section. And then, of course, don't forget to press save. You can repeat the exact same process for the email subject line. So for example, we would copy this and in our repeated piece of code that we've copied again, you would replace both of these sections and again, translate order confirmed. Again, make sure you don't translate anything here because that's to do with the code. And then you can simply paste it back into your email subject line and again click save. The second part is the customer notifications translations. To enable the translations of this feature, you need to add a small tag in your Weglot code. It's the customer tag here, so let's just copy that. And then we need to go to our Shopify dashboard, online store, themes, actions, edit code. Then find the Weglot switcher.liquid and then add a comma here and paste the tag, click save. Then once this tag is added to the code, you will be able to build the customer notification following the exact same process we did above. You can follow the same method, it's just one small change is that you need to copy this code rather than the code that we used before. And then again, make your adjustments. If you need any other help, please contact us at support@weglot.com.